Good morning, mighty men and women of God. Today is Wednesday, August 5th of 2020. Have you ever wondered about the voice that keeps trying to lead you to proper and godly decisions? That prompting is the voice of the Holy Spirit. So many times we give our attention to the Lord without really stopping to think about the Holy Spirit, who was the one responsible for leading us to the Lord in the first place. The Holy Spirit is our holy security system, who sounds the alarm concerning sinful desires. He is our guide through this life, who always is in tune with the Father. The Spirit is given as His gift to us, an earnest deposit of our inheritance. So today, this morning's prayer explores the purpose and presence of the Holy Spirit in our lives. Father, thank you for the deposit of the Holy Spirit in our lives. When it comes to our salvation, you have thought of everything. Your Holy Spirit lives within each of your children in order to lead us to think, speak, and act according to your word. He leads us through promptings that urge us to do your will and to put to death the misdeeds of the flesh. His leading is always in harmony with the Scriptures. His guidance is always intended to give direction in our lives, always being opposed to sinful desires. The Holy Spirit is concerned with the guilt of sin, which is Christ's standard of righteousness and your judgment against evil. Father, through your Holy Spirit, we are exhorted to persevere in the faith. He is our alarm concerning wandering from or falling away from personal faith in Christ. The Holy Ghost promptings always result in spiritual life and peace when we are faithful to obey them. However, the longer we resist or ignore Him, He becomes weaker, eventually being quenched and of no effect. Father, remind us always that we must be very careful about how we think, act, and speak about the Holy Spirit. For your word is clear. Whatever we speak against the Holy Spirit is considered blasphemy and can never be forgiven. May we always welcome the Holy Spirit as your gift to us, who is the guarantee of our inheritance. You have given us your very best, and Father, we are so very thankful. So now, let us be led by the Spirit, because those who are led by the Spirit of God are sons of God. Father, we thank you and we praise you and pray in the name of Jesus this morning. Amen. This is Jeff with this morning's prayer, praying that you have a great and God-filled day today. Shalom.